Oh no! No!
Atreus!
Bollocks!
Hold on!
Over here! Your chains!
No.
It is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, dear.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Sir. Hey, dear. Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Dark Elf assault. How fortuitous.
I'm so sick of fighting El. Can't they just leave us alone? Target down!
Find your mother!
We need to get out of here.
Through here.
Go! Go! Go!
Pushing forward!
Yeah.
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Tyr, we...
Open the gateway, please.
Yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
We'll be able to reach the Barons up top once we find a way past this hive matter.
I remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Go!
travelers.
Atreus heard a creature in pain in the desert.
Over a storm like this? Most impressive.
You know Alfheim pretty well, right? Do you have any idea what's out there?
No, sorry. The elves and I... Long story, but it's best when we keep out of each other's way. Hive matter is... stickier than I care for. Good luck on your search, though. Stuff some cloth in your ears to keep the sand out. Don't knock it till you've tried it.
What are these animals?
Go on. Native to Vanaheim. Not sure what they're doing here.
Someone trained them to pull a sled. Lucky for us.
Domesticated Gulon. Most unusual.
Is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad. Any particular direction to find your wounded animal? Or are we just enjoying the weather?
I can't hear anything out here.
Perhaps we find a cave first to catch our bearings?
Alright, we'll go ahead and wrap it up right there. Not even sure if I'm heading in the right direction, what I'm doing. But if you like that video, give it a like. Subscribe if you'd like to support me, and I'll catch you next video.
Look! There's a cave entrance!
Extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.